I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News. I am Joey Stephen, a certified Canadian immigration practitioner, and I bring to you this provincial news bulletin from the province of Ontario. This recording originates from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario.
Canada Immigration Provincial Pick under Employer Job Offer, International Student Scheme, Early Childhood Educators and Assistants. Candidates by Ontario on 11th of June 2024. Ontario selected potential PNP nominees under Employment Job Offer International Student Stream, Early Childhood Educators and Assistants, candidates invited on 11th of June 2024. Ontario issued 120 targeted invitations to apply to potential candidates in the Expression of Interest System pool who may qualify for NOC 42202, Early Childhood Educators and Assistants under the Employment Job Offer International Student Scheme. Candidates may apply for the stream if they received an invitation to apply on 11th of June 2024.
Dive into the archives of news from the province of Ontario through this link, myar.me/tag/on. If you are interested in gaining a comprehensive insights into the Quebec Investor Program or other Canadian federal or provincial immigration programs, or if you require assistance after selection, we warmly invite you to connect with us. myar.me/c. We strongly encourage you to participate in our complimentary Zoom resource meeting held every Thursday. We kindly ask you to carefully review the available resources. If you have any questions, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly authorized representatives Q&A session on Fridays. You can find details for both these meetings at myar.me/zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to offering professional assistance throughout your immigration journey. In addition, IRC News provides valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate for you with Canadian federal or provincial governments, accessible at ircnews.ca/consultant.
But life still goes on. I want some help, Polinsys, 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 by my side. I don't want to live alone. Hey, Canada, got to make it on my own. Canada, can't you see? I got to